the mouth and the nose with water. Whilst one feels just like refreshing the mouth, or in the middle of wudu, is this a permitted act?
As far as putting water in the mouth or gargling the mouth with water or putting water in the nose, whether a person is feeling hot or whether while doing wudu, it is permissible because it doesn't enter the body. As long as the water doesn't enter the body, a person does not swallow the water, it's permissible. And in wudu, gargling is a requirement, putting water in the mouth is a requirement, but natural doing wudu is fard before offering salah. And while fasting, you have to offer salah and you have to do wudu. So how can it be prohibited? So when a person puts water in his mouth while gargling in wudu or otherwise, he should be careful that he does not swallow the water. And when he puts it into the nose, there are some people who think it will break the fast based on a hadith. And that is the reason they only touch the water to the tip of the nose and they don't put it inside, because of the hadith of the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Muhammad said, it's mentioned in the hadith of Sunan Abu Dawud, volume number 2, in the book of fasting, hadith number 2360, that the Prophet said, snuff water excessively while doing wudu, except while fasting. Mm-hmm. That means the Prophet recommended that you should snuff, put the water excessively in your nose, except while fasting, indicating that if the water goes through the nose, into your throat, into the stomach, it will break the fast. That doesn't mean putting water in the nose is prohibited. So normally when you put water, it doesn't go into your throat, and even if you snuff excessively, always it doesn't go, it can go. So it's a precaution, the Prophet said, that don't snuff water excessively while fasting. Otherwise you have to do that. So this hadith also proves that putting water in the nose, it is permitted, but you have to be careful, you should not snuff excessively so that it goes into the throat. Otherwise the water goes into the throat and the stomach, either via the mouth or the nose, it will break the fast. But unintentionally, while doing wudu or while gargling, if the water does enter, inshallah, Allah will not hold you responsible because it's done unintentionally.
Okay, so it all goes back to the issue of intention.
That's right.
Pleasing Allah, seeking the face of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now, I'm aware